because we finally made it to Mika.
Woohoo!
I'm not sure if everyone remembers this young member rising through the ranks of the Knights of Avonius, but we have seen him before.
Yeah, I remember he was the one who read the Grandmaster's letter during Vine Lacer Fest.
Aww, he kind of looks like a little prince. Kind of cute.
Yeah, he does have that kind of vibe. And since he's from Mondstadt, I think we can let Coit introduce this one.
It would be my pleasure. Mika is currently the Knight's most active cartographer and plays an important role in Eula's reconnaissance company. Even though he lacks social skills like Zack and doesn't appear to be particularly strong, Mika is meticulous in his work and maintains a good working relationship with his colleagues. He's also capable of fully understanding his leader's commands, which is pretty useful.
Yeah.
And his leader is Eula, right?
That is correct. The interesting thing is that he's able to understand Eula despite her awkward way of speaking, and will even assist her with communicating with other units.
Whoa, respect.
Indeed. Over time, Mika has gradually become a very reliable member who could handle a variety of tasks and errands. But why am I telling you when we could just, you know, watch a quick trailer and see what else we can learn about Mika?
Yeah, let's watch the trailer.
Woohoo!
Trailer time!
Verifying our current position, measuring distance to target area. All right, I've recorded the terrain conditions. Providing cover fire. Leave the wounded to me.
Who gave this child a crossbow? That's what I want to know. I mean, I guess since he was deployed as part of Grandmaster Varka's expeditionary force, it was him? I don't know. But anyway, his exceptional performance helped him gain the Grandmaster's trust, and he even taught him a couple of things. This training no doubt helped Mika develop a certain level of combat prowess, even if he himself wasn't aware of it.
Ooh.
For example, even though swords tend to be the weapon of choice among the Knights of Avonius, Mika uses a spear and a crossbow, which is a result of his combat instruction with Grandmaster Varka. His mentorship and focus on flexibility helped Mika find a combat style that is more suited to a little guy like himself.
Huh, shakes it up a little bit.
Yeah, the Grandmaster seems to think outside of the box, and having a mentor like him will definitely be a big asset for Mika as he continues to grow.
For sure. All right. Let's check out Mika putting his variety of skills to use in combat. As a support role for the Knights of Avonius, Mika has learned a variety of methods for assisting his teammates in combat. When he uses his elemental skill, he'll attack the enemy with his crossbow, increasing his teammates' attack speed and physical damage.
Heck yeah.
And when he uses his elemental burst, Mika recovers HP for his teammates and gives them a special status effect. Want to guess what it does?
What?
Tell us.
This status causes teammates to regenerate HP whenever their attacks hit an enemy.
Ooh, that's helpful.
Nice.
Yeah. So yeah, no, Mika spends a lot of time working in the wild, and he's developed the necessary survival and adventure skills. When Mika is on the team, the location of nearby resources unique to Mondstadt will display on the minimap, increasing the team's ability to find necessary resources while adventuring.
Wow. Yeah, I can see he has a lot of support skills.
Yeah. It's always good to have a reliable member on the team.
So, let's talk about the event.